Welcome to the Yes Pick of the Week. Get a fire truck.